I think I'm gonna take a sick day.
Will work. door.
Whoa, a lot of bank zombies around here.
Dead yet.
I just want to go on record that some people are really getting on my nerves.
That'd be upsetting if I actually gave a fuck about your opinion.
Can't carry that much.
Okay, I need more personal space around here like yesterday.
I can't go on like this, man. Things better change real soon. Hey there. Hey there.
Later. Unless we take out some infestations, we're gonna have a siege on our hands.
I see a lot of unhappy faces around here.
¿Cómo te va?
Can you come help me out with something?
Órale.
If our neighbors know where we could find supplies.
We've got people on it. Any friendly folks out there listening? I could use some help here.
sharing the load with the network could be good insurance.
I remember trying out for our school production of Les Mis and being laughed off the stage. It still stings. Isn't that ridiculous? It used to be my favorite musical. Now I can't even bring myself to hum it.
I could use a hand over here. Can you spare someone? Man, if this ain't hell, it's close enough. Somebody better keep the damn mouth shut.
We should be fighting zombies, not each other.
Spotted someone. What the fuck you think they're up to?
I'm here, by the way.
Word.
You're the boss.
Those are goods. Nothing.
I got knocked back a bit, but I'm good to go.
Can't carry that.
like shit. Better get fixed up.
Damn, this shit is heavy. Can't carry that.
Zombie, not too far away.
Okay, what you got? Surprise me.
Damn right. Somebody already picked this place clean. I can't keep this up. much, man. Found it. I'm quitting while I'm still standing.
Please, take this. You definitely earned it. Please, take this. You definitely earned it. I'm losing it out here. I need a safer place to live. Yes?
Where are they?
Can't use it, maybe someone else can.
And a nice fruity nose, man. Hey, don't judge. I don't care how skunked it is. I'm drinking what I find.
Great. Feral. If he leaps on me, I'm fucked.
Thank you.
I'm back and alive. What's good?
You still taking care of that thing we discussed?
All this sloppy shit's gonna get us killed, I say. We gotta tighten up.
Suppose you know about any groups that are looking for new members? I am just so, so grateful that you invited me to your team. You're the best.
I mean, I just want to feel welcome here. If I am, then I'll stay.
Not the worst, right?
Okay, you're awesome.
All right. Ready to see your new home?
Prepper plan, there's a string of numbers next to BOV. The numbers look like GPS.
Hey, how you living?
Built in a day, but it was built. We need materials. Thank you.
Hey, not bad. Totally worthless.
Zombies heading our way, but it shouldn't be a problem.
Nothing to find here. Okay, nothing more to see here. This is seriously too heavy.
Yeah, I know that's a lot of zombies, but we can beat them!
how's it going? So, I've got something you guys might be interested in.
Buddy, a little busy. Everybody's okay, right? Good. Time to get some beauty.
All we needed was a helping hand. Instead, we'll just be moving on.
Time to reload.
Hey, folks, Twain here. I'm gonna be off the air for a bit. I've gotten word of a radio tower with an impressive reach. I should be there in a couple of days. Once I'm set up, the network's voice will be stronger than ever. Keep the faith.
Try calling your friends now. A lot of stuff.
Yeah.
not possible.
Now we just need electricity. Anybody got a key and a kite?
I'm really sorry. That's awful.
Hey there.
Later. Later.
¿Cómo te va?
If we controlled a real trade depot, we could find everything we need to survive.
You made while I was recovering, huh?
It's nice to be coming here. Good people.
What up?
Hey, a beer in the morning is the best way to survive the apocalypse, don't you think?
Huh, I don't know.
Yeah.
We should think about making an outpost here. Just garbage in here. Totally worthless. That's pretty heavy. Infestations are out of control. We're in serious trouble. Not bad. I wish I had room for it. That's a lot of nothing. There's no room for that.
Good deal. Thanks.
A break.
Oh, God. Sorry, not feeling too good.
Are you okay? You get bit by a plague zombie?
Not unless plague zombie is a brand of beer.
I'm so hungry.
All this weight's gonna slow me down. No place to put it.
Lily Ritter with the network. Our friend Twain is moving through dangerous territory, working to expand the reach of our broadcast. If you're listening, Twain, please know that we're keeping the faith.
Stripped clean. Just what we needed.
You are the best.
Oh, hey, a friendly face.
Anyone wants to trade? We got the goods.
Zombies. They don't see us yet.
Hey, over here.
Who's that guy?
Let's get down to business.
Are you up for some trading?
Sure.
Let's make a deal.
Why not? That's cool.
No place to put it.
In my book. Hey, careful out there.
One more outpost is fully operational.
Yeah?
Back to you.
Not possible.
Anybody over there want to get their hands dirty?
Is hunting for something. Heads up. We got a ferret on the prowl.
Get some water piped in here.
I got the stuff home.
You want something?
Lead the way. Talk to me. Till next time. Good to see you.
Hey there.
You down to help with something?
Lead the way.
No way. I'm out for a bit. Don't die.
So this one birthday I got a Doberman puppy, Kojak, happiest dog. But then he got too big and I had to take him back to the pound. I never seen eyes so desperately scared and confused. Well, not until the first time I saw the dude getting eaten by disease.
Locked up. Check this out. My favorite. I'm gonna tire out lugging this shit around.
Go for it.
Vamos.
We need backup over here, ASAP. Our neighbors just stole every scrap of medicine we had. How are we supposed to put up with this?
What this town needs is law and order. We can't stand by and watch bullshit like this happen.
Not enough pockets for that. No room for that. All out. Can't carry that much.
Oh, how nice. Thank you.
pick this place clean.
Looks like some hungry deadheads are wandering in. Not a problem, just letting you know. How's that little project of ours going?
Later.
Hey there.
Locked up tight. Way too loud. Later.
What's going on?
Yo.
Adios.
Thanks. Yeah, well, good luck.
Oh, hey there. Wanna come in?
Everybody, get ready. We have a long fight on our hands.
can't step to this.
Okay, I think we'll need to stock up on building materials real soon.
If anyone's listening, maybe you could give me a hand?
Supplies are getting low. Let's go around to find some more.
I'll find someone in the network to handle that. Hey, over here.
Are the folks in your community complaining about being tired or crowded? It might just be time to add another sleeping area.
I am so glad to see you.
I hope nothing hurt that.
Hello.
Sweet. Whatever. Can't carry that.
Run or fight. Bad news. We get it.
Dead all around.
And we're out.